I went on YouTube to look for videos that show you how to take a clone trooper helmet apart so that you can change the battery, and I didn't find any. So by chance, I figured it out, and it's actually in this part. So what you have to do is clip this apart, and I'm doing this with one hand like a pro. Okay, so took me a little to get the other side off, but it's done. And this is where the battery compartment is.